tea from Hazan province, from the north of Vietnam. Very delicious, very unique tea with a beautiful chocolate nutty taste, very deep, and which is very high quality, made from the tea leaves from the ancient trees. It's one of my favorite parts of the Vietnamese tea culture because of the Vietnam is full of the ancient trees, and I think it's the most interesting part of the Vietnamese tea culture. So you can see all the beautiful color of this tea, so I think it's one of the main parts of the tea, because when we drink tea, we always look on the beautiful dry tea leaves, on the beautiful color of the liquor. We smell the beautiful aroma of the tea and also feel a beautiful deep taste with the long-lasting aftertaste. This is my favorite tea, so I chose to brew it for the special VIP guests sitting in front of me. I hope all of you will have a chance today or someday to taste this tea. Now we'll continue. Culture and tea ceremony is tea wear, and I'm impressed about the Vietnamese tea wear. One of the main organization represented for us this beautiful cups, teacup, teapot, and everything. So it makes our tea drinking more beautiful, more pleasant, and I hope not only me but everyone in this room are really enjoying this beautiful visual appearance of this ceremony. So I'm a big fan of Vietnamese tea, and I want to wish Vietnamese tea culture to raise and develop and make another beautiful teas which will be more grateful, right? So thank you very much.
Thank you, Andre.
Anh
có nói là anh là một big fan, có là người rất rất hâm mộ trà Việt Nam. Thì anh hy vọng là Việt Nam sẽ làm được rất nhiều các loại trà ngon như này và tương lai của trà Việt Nam sẽ còn sáng hơn. Cảm ơn anh Andre. Cảm ơn các vị khách quý đã thử trà.